So this is what war looks like. Not what the stories make it out to be.
I'll be on high alert here.
Watch out for the archer!
stay hidden.
I hear good things from my commanders, mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good. The wolf has ordered the attack. I'm glad you're here to join us in our march to glory.
I'm proud to fight by your side.
Yes, you have earned your place. We will win the day for Sparta and the wolf. Come, we must reach the forward camp.
I am ready.
Follow me. We must prepare for the battle ahead.
So, tell me about the wolf.
He is a great man. Who leads Sparta to victory against
the... What is he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong, caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
Nothing, just... He gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness there. He is Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war.
A day for Athens! A glorious day for Sparta! reloading!
The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.
Mercenary. Don't keep the wolf waiting.
This is it. What do I even say?
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero, so that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death.
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You were my father. You were supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my brother because you wouldn't...
The Oracle decreed that Alexios had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty anymore.
Enough! Can't change the past. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary that can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
You've avoided the past long enough. Now you will answer to me! Though you deserve death, there is no honor in vengeance.
You must face the ghosts of your past, Pater. And that is a fate worse than death.
I have failed in my duty. I failed to protect you. To protect both of you. I loved you and your brother as if you were truly my own. But you were never mine.
What do you mean?
That is a question you should ask your mother.
Wait.
Find your mother.
Find her?
Whatever Maine is, she knows far more than I do.
Where will you go?
To find my honor. Beware the snakes in the grass, Cassandra.
I need to get out of here. I should head back to Varnavas.
blade!
Yeah!
can't believe you thought you'd win.
Watch out! Slow down!
You left a message on the board. What's the matter?
It seems we have a deserter problem.
Okay.
conditions must be bad if so many soldiers are leaving their posts.
Conditions are the same as always, and the pay is very good, in particular for special help.
I'm listening.
I can't let those deserters live, but there's too many for me to take care of myself. I also suspect there's a Spartan spy among my ranks, inciting them to leave.
And you want me to send him to the ferryman?
That would be the idea, yes.
I'm the one for the job.
I knew I could trust you.
I'll come back when I'm done. A job well done.
Battle formations.
Who said?
You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
I owe you more than words can say. So I'll let this payment speak for me.
I always finish what I've started.